Like a moth to flame, light the torches and kill Mothrak. Go to somebody, some warren, and kill King Wee Wee. Harvest corrosive crystals. I know what that sound is. Yes. I would love to have some new things. So we gotta find the thing. And the repair kit is over here. It's probably up on the roofs, so we gotta try and get to it. No.
Can I help you?
Can I help you?
Sir, I hear something.
Oh, there it is. That's not so bad to get to. Just a wee. I got a wee. And there's some money up here, too. And this will grant us more space to carry more shit. And then sell more shit. And it's another fucking quest done. Or mission, whatever. Okay, so if they have something to give you, they say, follow me. What are you doing to the wall? Oh.
Good luck.
Loads of pistols. Now, let me check my storage deck. There we go. Three more spaces. Fan-fucking-tastic. I do not want that, so... Where's the nearest thingy? The nearest selling thing? Right over here, I guess.
Get your ass here!
What is an impact skill, overlord skill, and metal storm skill? And magazine size is increased. You know what? I'm gonna buy it. Just because I don't have anything else, or the thing I currently have isn't very useful for me. And now I can go ahead and finally put this in there and sell the pistol that apparently took the automatic space. And here she is. Good, a weapon I've never used in these games before. Well, we'll give it a few runs out there, and I'm sure it can be replaced by a better SMG in the future. Why is this one out of order?
Hey, you hear when the water's gonna come back on?
Are you here when the water's gonna come back on? I haven't had a nice fresh bath in a long time. I don't even know when the water's gonna come back on. It really don't know. Arid Badlands, so there's two in the Arid Badlands. That's what we had to go back to, but I wanted to go here again. Once we got all leveled up, or got our fourth weapon slot. I just gotta find a teleport thing. Ah, right here. Ah, yeah, so that was what we had to do to get the fast travel working. Okay, so we have things in the Jacob's Cove. Why would you shoot the legs off of the zombies so that they explode, the suicide zombies, when you can just shoot the explosive barrel? Or, if you have them fall over, is that how you do damage to other zombies around? Like how we looted those at the beginning of the session and they're still looted. Loot obviously respawns, that's quite obvious. Why does the moon up there look very similar to ours? They just stuck some bigger crater holes on it. That's obviously something they did. Dr. Ned contacted. Oh.
target hit.
Okay, how far is that? I just want to check. A little ways, and I've reached 10 proficiency with that. So I'm gonna shoot up the zombies that I come across just to get my proficiency going. It's quite fun to use, but it's gonna go through ammunition like it's nothing. Holy shit, I got a lot of 12 days of Pandora. Got a big chunk of XP. Well, more challenges I complete, the more XP I get. Even though I'm not looking at what the challenges are, per se. Oh, I got another challenge! All the XP in the world, I can't see what the hell she's shitting on me. Give me all the zombie brains. Brains. Oh god, I forgot how eerie the music is here. I wanted to check where... How do I check challenges? I swear that there was a way to check your total... your challenges that you were doing. Oh, right here. Yeah, and then you got check ones, so... There's a lot of ones here. Like, what is this one? Kill 1,000 human enemies, that'll come in time. Kill 2,500 human enemies, that'll come in time. Crack shot. Kill 250 enemies with critical hits, then 1,000 enemies, then 2,500, I mean. Action hero, kill 50 enemies with your action skill. 250, okay, yeah, those are all simple. Kill 4,000, that's all simple. Now, is that total? It must be total, yeah. Holy mother of... What? Okay, duelist, win 10 duels. That's not fair, come on. I hate the ones where you gotta do that because... Like, win 1,000 duels? How? You would need to do co-op for that. Come on. Kill 1,000 skags? I guess there is a use to kill a whole bunch of bullshit. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Oh, get 50 kills with melee? Yeah, we can do that. Well, let's get some melee kills so we can get our XP to go up a little further. On easy enemies, of course. More shit to do. I love games where there's just so much shit to do and you can spend forever doing all of it. And this is definitely one of those games. I think it's $20 on Steam? It's not $20. I don't know. Or maybe it's not. I whatever. Shut up. God, you got those freaky ass corpse eaters out there. Any zombies? Don't want to be meleeing with that guy. Let's go, guys. Another defiler? Come on.
Nailed it.
Wish there was an auto pickup system. There is in Borderlands 2 for money, I believe, where it'll automatically pick up any money that you walk over or near. That's kind of useful, especially when you're in vehicles. So you can just drive over the money and it'll automatically pick it up. Oh, you know that hurt. Shit, that was a better thingy. Target hit. Oh, there's a guy munching on me. No wonder I was losing a whole bunch of my shit. Well, let's... Oh, I see they both look like the exact same thing. Okay, so I've got the better one on. It's better... Oh, it doesn't have... Or yeah, it's better in every way.
Nailed it.
Apparently I haven't killed 50 of these guys yet with my melee. At least it's green and breaks up the color tension for a little while. Until we, of course, have to head back. Just decided to shoot that guy, because why the fuck not? Hollow's End. Oh, we've been here before. Yeah, that's right, I remember. This is where we came to kill Pumpkinhead. Hit, bitch. My submachine gun proficiency is now level 1, even though I wasn't using it.
Oh, that hurt!
How have I seriously not hit 50 yet? That is, I have to be at 50 now, right? Is it 50 melee kills in general or on certain things?
Target hit.
I don't know, I'll give it another check here after I kill a few more things. Just feel like I would have hit 50 by now. Alright, this is the way we're supposed to go. Okay, apparently not. There's a weapons thing up there. Oh no, there's not. That's just a thing on the edge thingy. Thingy. There's a scary pumpkin thing again. There we go. I do run very low on this SMG bullshit. Nice and fast. Oh, he's got grenades on him as well. Oh god, there's another defiler, damn it. Oh, another one. Get out. Get out and don't come back. It's addicting to actually kill these guys with melee. It's quick and it saves on ammunition. Oh, I just got crack shot. Oh, for doing them with the critical hits. See, I'm doing them on like multitasking. This is great. The more XP, the better. Damn it. Oh fuck. Hello. Oh shit. Hello. God damn it. These guys come out of nowhere sometimes. They are zombies, so that's how they were coded. Just pop out of nowhere in every movie and show and. Everything's fine and quiet, and suddenly zombies. Zombies. Alright, I don't think we've ever been down this way, really. Or I think, yeah, well, were we? I don't remember where I cut it off. Oh, yeah, we came down here through here. I looked up there, and then we kind of went up over there or something. Running low on the old health. I've only got four hit points. But yeah, the zombies are very easy to kill. That's probably why they're in great quantities here. Oh, you know that hurt. Okay, so this place is obviously very well defended. I gotta go up over there. Don't forget, guys, this is stuff I haven't actually ever played before. Any of the DLC fit under that category. Very nice backgrounds and stuff. I do like the art design that they've gone with on this level. Ah! Target hit. Ah! I tried picking up his actual head. Ah! Critical, biatch. Ah! 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 And I done leveled up. Gotta watch out for those guys. I don't know if these zombie brains are ever gonna come in any use. Like, if there's any point in collecting them now. Shit, there's so many fucking zombies coming from everywhere. God damn it, nobody has to fucking spit on me, everybody. Assholes, everybody's doing it, holy shit. Oh, you know that hurt. Bloody hell, is that all of you assholes? Nope, here come fucking more. Okay, let's get the hell out. First, let me take a selfie. Ow, 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 ow. Managing to pick up enough ammunition to keep this thing in good. And oh. A lot of exploders in there. Well, despite the walls, this place right here, in particular, doesn't seem to be defended very well. Seems to be a lot of, this would be a great, oh, that's all the ammo box. I was like, holy shit, what did I kill over there? This would be a great defense against other people. That might be a threat in something like this. Bullseye! Holy shit, there's a fucking load of these guys. There's another fucking defiler out of nowhere. It's weird, because even when you're aiming at them with your reticle, it doesn't hit their head, so I think you have to... Or no, I guess it's a critical hit chance. So it's not always dependent on if you get it correctly. Oh, and that'll probably take me right back to the start. When I looked up and there was that hanging man. And this looks like territory for boss fight a little bit. Needs to be a little more open, I guess. But I'll loot everything that I can. Yep, good on ammunition again. Oh fuck, hello. Ooh.
Bullseye!
Dropped quite a bit of stuff. And another zombie brain.
Sweet, you made it all the way here alive. I'll get the lift down, but it'll probably take a bit to hand crank the bastard all the way to you. Probably want to shoot any of those skull munchers that trottle in.
Oh, great, so they have a load of fucking... No wonder it's an open thing, but they all seem to be distracted over there. Running in circles.
Hang on, then. Going as fast as these old hands want to go.
Boy, I'm gonna fucking loot all the my space up already.
Come on. Don't act like you've never had to wait on a hand-cranked elevator during a zombie outbreak before. Jeez.
Well, I mean, see about that. Even all the XP isn't accumulating down there very well. But I'm doing this for the challenges, for the chunks of XP into the future.
Almost. I'm getting there. Keep your shirt on.
Okay, and he seems to have infinite health.
I dropped the dump waiter. My hand just let go. I'll get you up. Hang on.
No, why does he have to heal? Or is he healing with my weapon? My... electricity weapon. Oh, maybe that's the case. Okay. Oh, and you die.
I can get this thing down there to you. There's a good chance you'll make it out alive.
Oh, there's another fucking... There we go. What? Oh, thank fuck there's a fucking little bitch. I probably shouldn't kill any of the other guys yet.
Don't act all fancy and waste my time. Get on the damn thing.
Oh, okay. Get me out of here quickly.
Oh, you know that.
Oh, yeah, but you can bring it up a lot faster, that's for damn sure. Ooh, this is a pretty place and not safe. There's no railings or anything. What if it's windy or something? And the trees rocking back and forth. Oh.
I probably went about this all the wrong way. I'm a doctor. I make people better. I just wanted everyone to be okay. I made the zombies. I was never as good as my totally not made up brother Zed, and we're totally different people. Oh, I need a drink.
Dr. Ned, I'm helping. Gross. It doesn't seem like you're helping out too much, yeah.
Visit my infirmary on the water in Jacob's Cove.
What am I wearing right now? gotta remind myself to keep an eye open for the submachine guns now.
Good news and
oh, I've got an achievement.
Well, if you want to help a decrepit old man who created an end-of-the-world epidemic, you'll have to head to the old hospital past the graveyard near Jacob's Cove. You'll need to find a sample of an antidote I was working on. I based it on skag DNA, since they don't seem to have undead tendencies.
Hank,
get the sample and bring it to my claptrap in town. Oh, almost forgot. The gate key to the hospital grounds was lost a long time ago, but there is a more spooky way in. Just look for the old gravestone on the beach that doesn't belong.
There may be some side effects.
Well, I'm not much for compliments, but you did fine.
You did fine.
Hey, bring me back a couple of bottles of whiskey.
No. Alright, we gotta go to Spooky Entrance, found, and recover the antidote. A lot of chaos out here and more zombie brains. I must hit that guy with a headshot with my fucking shotgun while going up at long range. Longer range, I guess. Collect money everywhere. Oh, it was a fucking weapons vendor.
Always nice to get resupply.
A lot of different grenade things. Equip and throw a transfusion grenades. Transfusion grenades heal health from enemies. Ooh, yes. It steals the health. We'll automatically equip that. Because it is already badass. Oh, he killed all you, damn it.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, I need that health. I mean, it's not much, but I'll take it.
But I will take it. Yes, I will.
Can I not, like, trick my way to get over there from here? Like, you know, I can. No, I can't. Or at least maybe I could, and I failed. This reminds me of the swamp in Fallout 3. Man, I gotta play that game again, but it's just, there's a lot of fucking effort to go through to actually get the game to run somewhat properly. I don't see why Bethesda can't release a patch. They have all the money, all the fucking time, and all of the fans to do it for. Of course, I never spent too much time on New Vegas. Still haven't done any of the DLC content stuff there, and never really did much exploring. I guess it was because I felt kind of rushed that I had to get it done before Fallout 4, even though I still had plenty of time after I was finished.
Defense is not a good offense. It's Defile or vomit is sticky and slows your movement for a short time.
Oh, the general hospital. Yep, so that's where I've got to be heading. But we have to find a spooky gravestone thing.
Target hit.
So wait, where am I going here? I have to get all the way fucking out there. Holy hell. Shot it because why the hell not? Oh shit, this is where all those things are.
Fearless zombie killer. I love that. New missions are available at the Jacob's Cove Bounty Board.
Now I go all the way back and... balls. Yeah, but I want to do all the quests that I can, because I'm here to get loads and loads of XPs. Shit! Fuck! Oh shit, I fuck me! No, get... fuck you! I saw it. I saw the thing. I saw the shadow of the birds, and it. Oh! God damn it! Go away!
Critical hit.
Rat-a-tat, and it. It scared me. It looked. Oh. Fuck. It looked like something was walking up behind me, and. And I didn't realize it until... Oh, come on. I didn't realize it until after it happened. And then I was like, holy shit, no. Oh, fuck, man. I haven't screamed like that in a little while. This is why I don't play horror games. And people want me to play horror games. And I don't want to play horror games because I'm scared. Too scared, man. I'm very scared. Man. Oh, shit. Now I'm getting fucking messages on the book faces. Ones that I can't check. Welcome to Pandora. Enter code. Well, I'm gonna have to check that anyways. Spooky entrance found. Yeah. But I'm here to take a look at the body.
Don't go falling in love with me, stranger. I've been hurt too many times.
Find some information about what happened to the zealot, or zealot, or whatever the fuck. Okay, but where is the nearest save point? Because I am gonna save and temporarily log off to see what that message is and to probably grab something to eat. I don't know.
We were betting on whether or not you'd survive and make it back. I had 3-1 you'd be zombie nugget. Man, the new youth station really throws off the spread.
Where the hell is... Oh, there's a save point out there. Okay, we're back.